Hey, it's December 17th. Sorry that I couldn't get the vlogs up on time. The internet modem crashed or something, so we've got a new one. But I'm still filming. I just didn't upload it in time, so I hope you guys can take that into account. Well, right now I'm headed to the video store to go rent a movie or something. I got Cable Guy, and then I got Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. Alright, so me and Brian are about to watch Cable Guy. And look what I got.
Yeah, look what I got, eggnog.
Look how much easier and convenient this is. So Brian's grandma cooked steak, corn, mashed potatoes. And I have a roll. And we're watching Cable Guy.
On the table?
No, I rented it. It's about 6 o'clock right now. John's still not home. And the internet's still not connected. So I just got done watching Cable Guy. The movie's awesome. I haven't watched it in a while. Jim Carrey's awesome. And if you guys haven't seen it in a while, you guys should go see it. Or you guys should rent it or look for it in your movie cabinet, because it's, you know, it's a classic movie, and there's a lot of famous people there in that movie, like cameos, and you know, it's pretty cool seeing all those people before they were, I mean, they're already famous, but seeing them before they were like superstars. And what's up, guys? I'm headed to the Shell station to get some sweets. I have a sweet tooth, so I want to get some chocolate or some ice cream. Alright, so I was just jaywalking and my fucking camera fell out of my pocket and the whole front shattered. Fuck! So I picked apart the shield of my camera, so now the lens is
haha.
Exposable. Exposed. Like better, dude.
Did you hear that? Elf. That's saying it's trademarked by Elf.
Anyway, we're gonna watch the new Indiana, or the newest Indiana Jones movie. So,
you know they're making a new one?
Talk to you later. But that's it. That was December 17th, 2009. Tomorrow's day 18. And I apologize for not having the other ones up due to the internet. So, yeah. See you guys tomorrow, and peace out.